Ore tunnels are clear. We can follow the fuel to the weapon's core.
Savala, your group is in position at the city's perimeter.
Understood. Preparing to go radio silent. We can't give the Red Legion any warning.
So, the only way to get where we're going is out there. Stay in the shadows. The shadows!
Our guidance anymore. If my journey ends today, then I face it gladly.
Hawthorne says we're reaching our insertion point, and I'm not big on goodbye scenes. So, you do what you gotta do. Make it out alive, okay? I need someone who gets my jokes.
See those tubes? That's how we get to the weapon core. Those tubes? That's how we get to the weapon core. Nothing. Interceptors. It's like they're begging us to blow this place up. Thank you. thermal exchangers. Take them out and the weapon will overheat. That's one! To disrupt the core itself. A fusion cell. We'll use that to overload the electron reservoir.
It's a good job, Colonel.
What's that now? Seven in a row?
Yeah, who needs the light when you got a fine feathered friend by your side? Am I right? Am I right or am I right? I'm right. Okay. Yeah, That's the rally point where I'll set up the teleporter. Zavala and Okora should be at their marks by now.
Zavala, we're in position.
As are we. Okora, ready when you are.
Copy. Fire in the hole.
With you guardians falling down all the time.
Where's Cade?
If he's sticking to the plan, he's right where he needs to be. Now we just gotta get you and Ikora up there with him. Well, this changes things. I'll work on this. You need to get moving.
Ikora, Cade is in place and I'm en route. Good luck, Guardian.
Ghoul, the enemy attacks the city, and the Almighty is lost.
Lost? Explain yourself.
Laid waste by the very same Guardian that somehow managed to reclaim its power and has been humiliating our forces throughout this cursed system. You would know this if you hadn't been wasting your time communing with a machine and the creature who claims to speak with
it. Take care your tone, Consul.
My tone? Huh. We will fail in our mission to secure this power and deliver our people. For the first time in the glorious history of...